How's it going, everyone? FoosRodad back again with another episode of Pokémon Glazed Snaglocke. Before we get started with a quick team recap, remember, if you're new here, welcome. If you're not new here, welcome back. Everyone is invited to subscribe, ding that notification bell with your forehead, and like the video. Also, be sure to check out me on Instagram at TheFoosRodab. That is TheFusroDab. Join Team Dabber's community today, guys. Also, you can check out Spotted Gaming on Instagram and on Facebook, and you can check out our official Teespring merchandise. We got good stuff over there. Check it out. Okay, recap. Let's go. Team recap. Leading off the squad today is Peach the Breloom, level 51. She is Rock and Cut, Sky Uppercut, Sunspore, Leaf Blade. Next up is Alice, the level 48 Gengar, rocking Shadow Ball, Thunderbolt, Confusory, and Spore. Next up is Millennia, the starter killing Jirachi, level 51, rocking that Psychic, Thunderbolt, Water Pulse, and Double Edged. Next up is Gaara, the level 49 Sandslash, nice in Spore, nice in Rock Climb, Poison Sting, and Sloosh. Oh yeah, by the way, we need to get rid of Rock Climb, or we need to get rid of one of those, and get Earthquake back on him. We'll do that real quick. Next up is Dante, the level 49 Flareon, rocking that Smog, Bite, Shadow Ball, and Fire Spin. And the newest member of the squad is Prism, the level 50 Milotic. We got Surf's Twist, Ice Beam, and Dive. Pretty nice. Let's go ahead and teach Earthquake to your boy real quick. Earthquake. Because I believe Rock Climb is not a HM, correct? Not in this gen. It's a TM. Get rid of that. We'll play it as needed, guys. If I'm not mistaken, we get an encounter down in the Underwaters, and we have to go to Darkwood Town today. So let's go ahead and do that. We're going to go ahead and put up a master. Oh, we have a Master Ball, by the way. Forgot about that. Let's go ahead and put up a Super Pearl. Let's go ahead and go. I forgot we have a Master Ball, so that means when we see something we really want, we can catch it. If we catch like a Pokemon that you think is gonna like run away or something like that, teleport away, we can totally do that. We can do whatever. Alright, so let's go ahead and dive. We're gonna go to Darkwood Town today, guys. We get a snag encounter today, hopefully. Look at the Crawdaunt. Jesus. Okay, so we are underwater. We can try to save the encounter. We'll come back. How about that? Darkwood Grotto. Yeah, okay, let's get the snag point, then we'll come back and get the encounter. How about that? Well, let's use our snag points first, because we have 10, if I'm not mistaken. Darkwood Grotto. I have a repel up still, we're good. I wasn't expecting someone to come out of the lake. Oh, okay. I guess we'll fight this guy. I was hoping we could, you know, use snag points. But technically, it's Darkwood Grotto. I'm gonna do it. That's minus 10 snag points. Okay, cool. I'm catching this thing. I'm sorry. I know I need a claim beforehand. Shut up. I'm doing it. I want it. Shut up. You got a problem with it? Talk with my lawyer. I don't care anymore, guys. Just kidding. I do. I really do. All right, we need to catch this thing. We absolutely have to catch this. I would love a Blaziken. I mean, Dante is chilling on the party right now, and I'm not opposed to it. Oh, wait. Slash might kill it. Okay, we're good. Dante is chilling on the party right now. I'm okay with it, but Blaziken would be a dope-ass encounter to add to the party if Dante ever needs to be removed for any reason, because I know we can't have double types. All right. Two chickens. We did it. What am I gonna name a Blaziken though? That's a good question. Okay, it learns martial arts and uses punches and kicks. Every several years, its old feathers burn off and new supple feathers grow back in their place. 114 pounds, wow. Let's go ahead and give Blaziken a nickname. What are we gonna name Blaziken? Good lord, that was a damn good encounter. By the way, that is plus 3 snag points, because I believe we, Yeah. Because that catching a snag encounter, right? Yep, plus 3. It's been a while since I've played, so I need to make sure I'm doing everything correctly. Blaziken nicknames. Sorry if you disagree with me on what I should do. you know, if I should catch that or not. It's okay. We'll be okay. I claimed it before I started battling, or while I was battling, but still, before I did it. Ooh. Oh, that's a great name. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're so welcome.
Jotaro. Dio.
You are most welcome. That is a great name. Very nice. Jotaro was caught. Alright. We are golden.
This cave is a long place. Been a long place, so the bad of a dark time.
Shut up. Shut up. Alright, we need to get more snag points so we can get so we got our Darkwood and Grotto encounter. Let's go down here and let's go down to underwater. We need to get another encounter. Darkwood Grotto. Two-nod seafloor. Okay. We need to let the rappel wear itself off. Okay. And then we need to get a two-nod seafloor encounter. Two-nod seafloor. Two-nod seafloor. Two-nod seafloor encounter, survey says. Clam pearl. Okay. Okay. We'll go with it. Send out Alice because don't want to catch a water gun, even though it's like 20 levels slower than me. Iron defense. Very nice. We're going to spore this thing and we're just going to throw an Ultra Ball, see what happens, because I don't think we can hit this thing at all. Spore. Good. Get a little speed up in the Hope everyone's doing okay today. Very excited to be playing some Pokemon. It's been a minute. I've been playing a lot of Rocket League. I'm not sure at the moment of this recording if I've done any live streaming of Rocket League, but if I have, go check it out. Been having a good time with that. I'm by no means like super good. By the way, that's plus one. Snag point. Very nice. I'm not super good at it. I'm okay. I'm pretty decent. I've been practicing. The bivalve Pokemon. A clam pearl slams its shell shut on prey to prevent escape. The pearl it creates upon evolution is said to be infused with mysterious energy. Interesting. What am I going to name a clam pearl? I'm just going to name it Pearl. Actually, no, I'm going to name it Luster. Because it's a boy. Okay, so yeah, I've been playing a lot of Rocket League. It's been a lot of fun. I'm not super good, but I've been practicing, and I think that's like the most important thing is like getting better slowly at something. Tyler and I have been really enjoying playing with each other at it. Cool. So we got a clam pearl. We'll go ahead and put on another ripple. So we're up to 4 snag points now. If we can continue onwards, and we can get a Darkwood encounter, like our Darkwood town inside of the gym, that'd be incredible because it's fighting types. We can get something good. Darkwood Grotto. Okay, let's fight this guy.
Hey-ya! Let's battle.
Okay. I will surely battle you, dude. Sensei Knob.
Knob.
Okay, Peach. Kick some ass. Sky uppercut that hoe. Sky uppercut that hoe. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good indeed. Hitmonlee. Hitmonchan. Hitmonlee. Hitmonchan. We're gonna stay in. Try to get that snag point, yo. Try to get that snag point, yo.
Sky uppercut.
Okay, we're almost to the Tunod League too, which is really gonna be good. Then we'll move on to Johto, and then after that we have to go to the Johto League, and then after that we have to go to Rancor, because Rancor has 4 gems and then a champion, if I'm not mistaken. Which is fucking awesome. Moving on. The fact that there are 3 regions in this game just makes me just so giddy with excitement. Seafloors, let's go down here. See is there any items? Is this any items? Ooh. What is over here? Light is filtering from above. Let's explore. It's been a while since we just explored. What's over here? An item. Very nice.
Psychic. That was a great find to have, actually. I'm actually not mad about that.
TMs are reusable. Might give a psychic to your boy Prism here.
super sad about Katara. I really am. But you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. The necessary sacrifice for the greater good. Unfortunately. Let's see what this one. Are there any items over here? Any items over here? Not a damn thing. I believe like one of these has like a special patch, like where you can catch like V-Bass or something like that. If I remember from the game data mines, stuff like that. Oh god, do we need Rock Smash? I don't remember. I think we might. What's down here? I don't know. I think we need Rock Smash to get an item. I'm not sure. I hope this is the exit, because I'm not going all the way back. Is this correct? Looks like the exit. Good. Full restore. I think this is the exit. By the way, I think... Did I not count the snag point from that other guy? I'm not sure. I think I didn't. I'll add it in post. I'm sorry. Oh, okay. Nothing's over there. This is the exit. Okay, we have one more trainer to face, and then we can go to Darkwood Town, I'm pretty sure. Are you a student, or perhaps a master? I would probably say I'm a little bit of both. I learn every day, and I love learning. Sensei Ming. But I am definitely a master at this game. Pokemon, that is. Pokemon series, I should say. Okay. Get out of here, Poliwrath. Get out of here. Get out of here. One hit KO. That is right. Is that the end of it? Pretty sure. Plus one. Snag points. Very good. Very good. Very good. We're up to six, if I'm not mistaken. I'm pretty sure we are up to six. I'm almost there. Very nice. Repels effect wore off. This is a long-ass dungeon. What you got? No ordinary trainer. I've been developed the technique over many years. I want to teach it to the strongest. Will you provide your strength in battle? Yes, I will. Well, we'll just see. Okay, I'm really scared. I'm really scared now. Sensei Cobb. Mian Fu, level 50. Okay, that's not that bad. Mian Shao, please don't be level 100. Peach, you can't... What? Oh, high jump kick. Oh, God. I'm actually going to switch out to Alice. Alice will be able to help. Because you will not be able to hit, and then you will crash down and die. Bounce. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought it was high jump kick. We'll go to Shadow Ball. Shadow Ball. Yes. Oh, God. Jesus, that did a lot. Okay, Alice. Bounce. It missed again. Okay, cool. Not bad. All we have to do is not heal, and we'll be able to get a snack point, because I know we changed out. Me and Xiao. Millennia can come out. I thought he was using high jump kick. That's why I wanted to switch out. Is it bounce? Is bounce going to be the secret ability you're going to teach me? Mian Shao is so cool. I love that Pokemon. So cool. I love that cry, too. It's so cool. 52. Very nice, Millennia. Very nice. Sensei Cobb, you're very worthy of my technique. Huh. Yeah. You fought well in our battle. Would you like me to teach Pokemon the move Superpower? Ah. Ooh. Which will it be? Let's see. Let's see, what's the stats? What's the stats? Sky Uppercut's 85 and 90. Oh. Yeah, you getting superpower. Peach, you getting superpower. You super powerful, girl. You super powerful. Move will start with the utmost success. Use that to your advantage. Take care. Oh, we can teach more than one. Ew. My trainer learned how to teach Pokemon the move superpower, but I can't learn it. Aw. That's unfortunate. Do we need a heal? I think we might need a heal. Gaara needs to heal, but it's okay. We're okay. We're okay for right now. By the way, we got a snag point for that one. Yeah. Okay. Up to seven.
I will see if you're ready to face the strongest gym in Toonod.
Cool. I keep forgetting to do the plus one snack point thingy. So sorry, it'll do that. Tear. Gallade. Oh my god. Yeah, so I'll make sure to do it in post. Fighting and psychic. Yike. That is not fun. We're gonna switch out to Millennia. Millennia will be able to help. I don't want to catch it. I really don't. Swords Dance. Shit. Let's get out of ya. Thunderbolt. Get him out of here. I ain't trying to get Swords Danced by no Gallade. Oh my god, he's oh my god, he's plus two now. Jesus. Paralyze him. Paralyze. Ooh, slash. Oh, that did a lot for it being resisted. I was so scared there for a second. Good. Get out of here. Is that all you had? One more, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Not ready for this. Not trying to have this about. Oh my god. Slash. Didn't do very much, but it's okay. You're gonna be dead after this, it's okay. So many thunderbolts, Jesus Christ. Alright, if I'm not mistaken, that is it. And that is a plus one. Snag points. We are up to 8. Very nice. You got a blaze again too. That's awesome. You are ready. Very nice. There's another person. Can we battle you? Let's battle you. They say a trio of fighting types live in this cave. I want to find them and train them. A trio of fighting types? What does that mean? Oh, is the Swords of Justice? Superpower you. Oh my god! Look at this thing! If I'm not mistaken, you can get Keldeo in Darkwood Town too. In the next town. I'll check it out later. Okay, so that was plus one. Snack point. That was a bad snap. But we are up to 9 now. I believe this is where you get the Swords of Justice. Cool. Darkwood Town. Waterfall Gorge. Oh, we can get an encounter there. Let's get an encounter real quick. Waterfall Gorge. And then we can get an encounter in Darkwood Town. We can get in the gym, actually. Waterfall Gorge. It's the way to the Toonod League, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, Repel, we're off. Let's go ahead and get our encounter. Hurry up. Waterfall Gorge. Survey says. Tentacool. I think I already have one. Yes, we do. Let's use our... Do we have any rods? I don't think we have any rods. I'll speed it up. Just to see if we can get... Tentacool might be the only thing we can get in here, so we might have to forego this encounter. For right now, anyway. I want to try to see if we can get one more encounter, though. Tentacle. I think that's all we're going to get. Do we have any rods? I don't think we have any rods. Let's check. If we have a rod, we'll use a rod, but I don't think we do. We do not have a rod. It's okay. I hope you have something that can you learn waterfall. You'll need it to cross huge waterfalls if you want to reach the league. Wow. Darkwood Town? Every day, hopeful trainers walk down this path. At the end of it, the Toonod League awaits you. Will you be one to walk that path? Yes. Long time ago, I was quite the fighter, but now I'm old. Darkwood Pharmacy? Oh, Percy's there. Cool. Oh, it's just a loop around. Okay, that's kind of cool. Tyson, the gym leader, is such a hunk. Oh, that rippling muscle. Oh, he's so dreamy. Cameron's dojo. Oh, we win something if we go in there, right? At the dojo, they try to help people train their Pokemon. Why don't you try it? I might try it.
If you throw a coin into the fighter's fountain, they say your wish will come true. Even if you don't need a wish, the gym battles electric types. Pokemon all week. Fighting types, stand no chance against me. I've got speed and power to boot.
That's really awesome. Okay, that's where you get Keldeo, if I'm not mistaken.
Fighter's fountain.
Gratitude, I think it is. Gratitude. No. I'll have to look it up. That's the way to get Keldeo. So what we will do is we'll explore the rest of Darkwood Town at a later time. I'll go by, I'll figure out what I need to do to get Keldeo. We can do Keldeo's encounter as well in the next episode. Or maybe in the episode after that. Who knows? Who knows? Who knows? Who knows? All right, guys. I'll go ahead and give you the rundown. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like what you see, please make sure you leave a like on the video. Also, commenting super helps. You can subscribe, ding that notification bell, which will go ahead for more Fusro Dab. Join Team Dabbers today, guys. You can also join even more Team Dabber community by checking me out on Instagram at TheFusroDab. You can also check me out on TikTok at the same name. Check out Spotted Gaming on Instagram and on Facebook. Check out Tyler the Gray on YouTube and on Instagram because he's awesome. And check out our Teespring, Patreon, PayPal tip jar. And we got all kinds of different things going on. So please check it out. I think that's about it from me. So have yourself an incredible rest of your day. But above all else, stay excellent to each other. And I'll see you next time.